Hey guys, it's Fortnite Chief, and today we're doing a plushie review video. I'm going to be reviewing all my plushies that I've had the past 1 year. So yeah, the first plushie I've ever got is Cuphead. He came with Mugman, but Cuphead was the, this is not the first Cuphead I had. The other Cuphead I had was Lost. So we got a new one from Amazon. Then we got Mugman. Somebody broke the neck, so we have to stitch it back. Cup is somewhere. I don't know, but he's somewhere. Then we got Calla Maria. Not my favorite, but it was a good plush. Then we have Pikachu. I got this in 2018 Christmas. I had these before all my plushies. It's been really a long time. I found this in the barrel in the kitchen. I forgot I had these. Oh, and when you touch the stomach. There's the Pikachu noise. Next one up, Cyborg. I got this from a Dave & Buster's a long time ago. And I found it. So, yeah. Then we got Sans. He's really cool. I thought, the jacket would be like this, not like freaking hanging around, but I'll do with that. It's still cool, plus. It's not from the official website, it's from Amazon, but it don't matter, it's all good. Then you got Papyrus. He's really cool, taller than I expected. I never knew, he would come, this tall. I thought it was gonna be like freaking Pikachu, not taller than all the plushies. Then we got Bear Bear, my most fattest plush. He's not from any video game, just like Cyborg. He's a cool plush.
Remember when his leg broke? Yeah, we stitched that wrong. So whatever.
And then we got the final plush I got today. Rockstar Foxy from Five Nights at Freddy's. I really love this show.
He's supposed to have a hook,
but that's not too big of a detail that needs to be put in. I also forgot his what's that thing called? No, wait, forget it. They got the parrot that you're supposed to click in Ultimate Custom Night.
So you can get favors or
die.
Yeah, these are all my plushies.
I got this one today. It's really cool. The outlining of the eyes, though, it's not that good, but it's still a good plush.
You see, when I get
plushies, I cut off the tags because it feels annoying. So look, I did this with half of my plushies. I didn't do it some of them, but I did to half of them. I cut off the tags. But I don't want the tags there. Yeah, I literally cut all the tags off.
Only Pikachu doesn't
have a tag. Only Pikachu has a tag. So yeah. Tell me in the comments, which plushie was better?
Like and subscribe,
and what was I gonna say?
Well,
yeah. Oh, and the freaking the nose. I've never had a Five Nights at Freddy's plush in my life. The nose is hard. Didn't expect that, but I can play with that. And the plasticky thing for the Rockstar Foxy Star, it's weird. It feels weird.
And they made the peg leg. Pretty cool. No print on colors. The eyebrows are the same color as his body.
Yeah. I thought he had his instrument, but like, that's not a big deal. But
neither is the hook.
I don't think they put hooks on any toxic players, actually.
Yeah, this is really cool plus, so yeah, goodbye guys.